necessity. If you think about what's happened for too long, our city officials have not had the political will to do what's right. The city of Oxnard is among the lowest, fourth lowest in the county when it comes to some of those rate increases. They never took place. It is critical that we do the right thing for the city long term. And more importantly, we should have done a much better job of educating the community on the needs and why it has to be done.